This is London's most fashionable lavatory spot. Here, film stars rub shoulders with royalty in an atmosphere of cosmopolitan sophistication.
Good evening.
Excuse me, sir. Are you a member?
I'm sorry, I'm not. I'm from American television. I'm doing an interview downstairs.
I'm sorry, sir. You must be a member to go in here.
Would it help if I told you that I was the Duke and Duchess of Windsor?
Oh, sorry, sir. I didn't recognise you, madam.
I think the 60s was definitely the first time that working class kids were able to see an escape route.
Well, actually, sir, there is a £5 waiting list.
The 60s broke that mould, and all of a sudden, a working class voice, people were listening to it.
Indeed, I love your Oxford accent.
Lovely. Follow your nose, sir.
You can almost see a nation kind of like egging them on, because they're almost like the kind of like figureheads of like, you know, what you can do if you're a working class kid. You know, you can achieve and you can change the world.